Lucic, a nice little dangle around. Spezza lets it go, and it bounces off the dasher, hops toward the corner. Mathot gives the puck forward. Pucks in Barkowski skates. He finds it and gets it to Lucic. Lucic into the neutral zone. Louis Erickson changing right back onto the ice. And here comes McCulloch on the off wing. Dribbles it toward Rask. It bounces between the knees. And a late whistle. Tuukka Rask had that tied up for a good second and a half, 2 seconds. And now McCulloch takes it away as he anticipated the pass down the boards. Colin Greening works to the corner. Chara steers him to the end boards and gets him off balance. But Greening finds the puck, sends it right in front. Chris Neal off Marchand's stick, and the puck bounces to the corner. He has been just as good in the back half of the ice. Lucic, nicely weighted pass to Kelly to Riley Smith. A juicy rebound from Craig Anderson, bounces around in front. Kelly with a swipe at it. Soderberg takes a whack. Spezza is back, which has Konecny and McCulloch. Barkowski scores! Matt Barkowski scores his first National Hockey League goal. Fetch the puck, fellas!
They will spot the puck and then win it on the backhand, and then the good hard drive. This puck deflects. You can see the broken stick on the attempt on the shot block on the big drive by Barkowski. The puck now changing direction. See if we get a real good look at how this puck changes the direction. Yeah, right off the stick. Stick breaks in half.
Barkowski weaves over the center dot right over that Senator's face. Something we'd all like to do in the United States. Here's Marchand down the slot. He scores! Brad Marchand picks the corner. Glove side high on Craig Anderson, and the Bruins lead 2-0.
McQuaid, he's going to get some regular reps now. Feeling good. He takes ice when it's available. His skating ability. Able to gain entry into the offensive zone. Back all the Senators off. That allows Marchand in poor coverage by Ottawa. Unsure. Man on man. We in a zone. What are we doing? And Marchand steps right in between Greening and Smith.
Well, taps ahead to Lucic. Lucic barrels toward Carlson's side of the ice. Lucic right in front. He gives his tip. And a leg saved by Anderson. Lucic, a magnificent move wide. And he put the puck right where Ginla could. 1,000-point scale. Team's average 393 better when scoring first than when allowing the first goal. Konecny's speed negates the icing here. He wins the race to the dots, and Tuukka Rask will take the faceoff. But Ottawa's sensitivity, goal-oriented sports defense, if the goalie knows where the shot's coming from, if he can get a little bit of predictability to the opponent's attack, you're halfway there, right? As we said before the game started, there is no relief. And that line's job is to provide no relief. Here comes Spezza. Spezza does a bandit job. Blocker saved by Rask, and he saw the rush coming. And he starts it the other way. Tory Krug sees Ottawa in a change, tries to rush it out. And a big collision with Chris Neal. And Krug was the hitter instead of the hittee. And it was Neal who got bounced off. In the final minute now, Krug turns it over to Neal. Neal's shot scores!
Our young defensemen, with their great mobility and their ability to take open ice when it's available to them, they're going to make mistakes, and this is one of them. Tory Krug initially tried to beat Neal one-on-one. That didn't work. They overhandle the puck, or I should say Krug overhandles it back in his own zone.
A cheer from the crowd. Krug loops it in off the end boards. Krejci stabs it loose. Lucic fires the diagonal side, but turns the stick. The quick release. Lucic with the open side turns, but he couldn't wheel it on goal. In the high slot, he loves to lurk there. He's got a talent for finding a seam and making the quick release. Spezza to Carlson, fakes the shot. Here's Turris closing the drive. Glove saved by Tuukka Rask.
Again, you're going to give up shots, especially with the talent that Ottawa can roll out there on a power play. Chara's trying to get in the shooting lane, but he's taking away the middle of the net with the angle that he's going to take.
Ottawa bench looks as if the Sens were uncertain of the personnel they were supposed to have out there. Phillips gives it ahead to Konecny. Konecny at the circle. Zibanejad shot. Barkowski swats it, but Carlson has it. Drives it off of Rask's chest. 3 shots on the power play. Soderberg's wide open, but Marchand didn't see him or just chose to carry the puck. Marchand, it's knocked down into the boards by Phillips.
One of those short little cross checks that he got away with.
He throws it off the kick plate in behind Rask. Zach Smith back The Cowan intentionally wide. Neal, the goal scorer tonight, tries to wrap around. It's loose at the post. Greening in the corner. Good zone time for Ottawa here. Greening's hit. Erickson takes the hit from Greiba to move it to Bergeron to Seidenberg to drive. Marchand got blasted by that one, creating traffic in front, and he is slow to get up. Pollock gets railroaded on Smith's hit. Now here comes Crute. Fakes the shot, takes it low against Carlson, off of Anderson. Soderberg to Chara, fakes the pass, throws it right on Anderson with Smith looking for the doorstep deflection. And an errant pass in the final minute of the first period, and Chris Neal with a beautiful shot to beat Tuukka Rask. And that has given a lot of life to this Ottawa team. Lee. Mark MacArthur shorthanded all the way in, and Rask makes the stop, and MacArthur just rams him right into the post. What's he signaling here?
It's poor coverage by Boston, number one, to allow Clark MacArthur to just carry this puck, outskated Gindler, attack through the three Bruins defense, once Krejci, once Krug, and we've seen that call for penalty a lot of times this year. You got to put the brakes on there in that situation. That's what they've been trying to teach people in the NHL. Get the backhander away and stop. Stop's too late.
The diagonal to Lucic, rotating the left point. Krug fakes the shot. The diagonal to Gindler. The saucer to Krejci. Krejci looking in front for Chara. And Chara knocks down Anderson. And Don Van Massenhoven signals, hey, you know, he was just sort of wiping his nose. So down you go. We're going to play on. Out of the corner. Fires it into the middle. Carlson gloves it down. Now here comes the rush. He's got Turris on the right. Conacher on the left. Turris for Conacher. The shot wide on the stick side of Rask. Off the glass. A copy in his career. Bergeron off the turnover. Misses high. Marchand kicks it loose to Erickson. Chara holds at the line. Wrists it. And it deflects into the protective netting.
Make a line go. Everybody can feed off it.
Marchand shot and a glove save from Anderson.
When you get into the cycle game, it's all about putting pucks back in areas where you're going to get possession first, but it starts with a formation, defensive. Third man high, two men aggressive on the forecheck.
Now Gindler back down to the half boards. Krejci wheels it toward the corner. Lucic takes the space against Carlson right in front. Krejci's shot and a save by Anderson.
On Lucic. This is a nice three-man rotation in the offensive zone where they don't even need the defenseman. That little move by Milan Lucic, it's just all stick by Carlson.
Loses his stick, here's McCulloch taking advantage. Spezza throws it off of Rask, trying to get a deflection or at least a dump in front. Carlson backs up, the shot scores! Jason Spezza on Carlson's miracle pass.
That just means center ice or breakout passes. It means in the offensive zone, and tough break for Dennis Seidenberg to lose his stick. And even though he goes to retrieve it, you know, there's a breakdown in coverage. There's too much time and space. And then the fake slap shot, hard pass to Jason Spezza, who just gets open. And he has enough time to handle that puck. And Phil, you had a 2-2 game.
Here's Spezza, the goal scorer. Fires it right in on Rask. McCulloch to Conacher to Spezza. Taps the backhand. Great reach by Carlson. Moves along the blue line. The thought shot. Glove save Rask. Chuck quickly turns it in deep. Smith sells Mathot, throws it middle. Soderberg's shot goes through Anderson and past the post and out. Soderberg, the quick turn out of the corner of the shot. Saved by Anderson, still loose. Soderberg jams, and it goes in. But the puck was underneath.
Line entirely. Smith does a nice job behind the net. Soderberg finds open space in the slot for the one-timer. Again, the cycle game. Cycle game's given Ottawa some problems in their coverage down low. Follow-up chance by Soderberg on the wrist shot. He's hunting that rebound. He can see it's loose.
No goal on the play. The whistle had gone. No goal.
Ends it all the way across to Corey Conacher. Conacher goes cross corner. McCulloch, a big body, taps it in deep. Puck goes off the apron of the goal. Conacher brings it back. Cowan loads up. The drive scores! Jared Cowan finds a hole between the knees and Tuukka Rask. And from 0-2 down, Ottawa now leads 3-2 in the third.
It's going on in front of him. And that's based on a reaction on this long drive by Cowan. There's the drive. Boychuk trying to stand in there. Tuukka Rask, I don't think, ever sees his puck. He's just going to go. Kelly goes by first. Boychuk stands in there second. Rask just wants to make a positional stop because he just can't track this puck.
Have a dumps him, but there's Erickson close by. Seidenberg couldn't swat it deep. Here comes Neal with a break. Greening in support. Neal for Greening. The shot from Zach Smith on a save by Rask. Taps it off the backhand. And slings it around for Smith. Kelly right there. Riley Smith. Stolen by Ryan. The shot scores! Bobby Ryan, a little hop into the corner. Four unanswered goals for the Senators.
And right now, they have complete possession of this puck. Plenty of bodies. All kinds of opportunities to work that puck out of their own zone. Riley Smith just decides to hang on to the puck. Trying to get to the middle of the ice, unaware of the back pressure from Bobby Ryan. This is a goal scorer's goal. Looks like he has nothing.
Brick has praised Steen's skating ability and his IQ since he was a rookie. Here's Erickson to Bergeron. The shot saved by Anderson. Bergeron taps back to Hamilton. Chara lines it up. The blast! And that sticks in Erickson and Anderson's body with Erickson on the doorstep.
Opportunity from the face-off dot. Well-executed play through the neutral zone. Almost like a power play. Attack from the middle. Get it wide. Shot on goal. Track the puck. Feed the points.
Seidenberg retrieves the puck. Just loses Ryan. Leads out Krejci, but a poke check from MacArthur to Ryan. He deeps, and he misses. Oh, and knocks it out of there. And after 11 consecutive defeats in this building at the hands of the Boston Bruins, the Ottawa Senators have won against the Bruins for the first time since the 7th of April, 2009, 4-2 the final. At the end